Kalavulin Stakes Group 3 for 2 year-olds at Leopardstown on the good to start on the firm ground. 7 furlongs. Number 1 is Dazzling Legend, Joshua Sutherland. 2 is Asaka Play, Vinnie Gerard. 3 Cherokee Warrior Chief, Paul Rhodes. 4 Golden Dashling from Reswick. 5 Choice and Blofeld. 6 Coffee and Biscuits, Joshua Sutherland. 7 Crocodile. 8 Driving Viper. 9 is Louis Cale. 10 is Master of Swords, Michael Scala. 11 Andy Dester, James Jay. 12 Arwen Andermal, Craig Allen. Number 13 Classic Mode. 14 Degree Appetit. 15 Fadoose Dumani. 16 Pretty Smart. 17 Rock the Amadeus, Paul Rhodes. And 18 is Sasimoti Babard, Davy Ladd. At the start and away they go. A level break by most. A good start for Arwen Andermal, and a soccer play has come forward to take the lead. A soccer player, reluctant leader, right up the outside for the wide draw. Sasimoto Bovard has come forward to pick it up and has gone clear. So Sasimoto Bovard comes over from that wide draw to lead them from Dazzling Legend and Crocodile. A soccer play reined back into fourth. Then comes Golden Dutch on the inside. That one is Louis K on the outside with the green and white stripe to Gris Aperitif. Then comes Andy Destar being pushed along to Dream and View positions. His Master of Swords, then Choice and Bofeld, Rock Me Amadeus, Coffee and Biscuit, Classic Mode. Got traffic problems and traveling very wide, and right up the outside is Louis, Driving Viper. So 3 lengths clear and traveling powerfully up front is Sasimoto Bovard from Crocodile in second. Then comes Dazzling Legend, Degree Appetit, and moving forward with that one's inside is Osaka Play, trying to get forward is Fedusa Damani. Golden Touch is also trying to run on. And now Crocodile sweeps to the front from Sasimoto Bovard in second. It's Crocodile's come to the front. Sasimoto Bovard back in second. Then comes Dazzling Legend, and Master Swords in between horses is a soccer play. Crocodile still in the lead and traveling well. The jockey gives a glance around, and here comes a soccer play between horses. The soccer play trying to wear down Crocodile, and soccer play has come to pick it up. A soccer play has come forward to pick it up, and Vinnie Gerard's 2 year-olds keep firing. A soccer play came through between horses, picked it up strongly in the home straight, and wins going away. Asaka Play wins it. Dazzling Legend finishes back in second. Moss of Swords is third. And Crocodile, who looked to win a furlong out, finishes back in fourth. Cherokee Warrior Chief, Never Dangerous, back in fifth. And then comes Coffee and Biscuits.